It took me damn near 11 years. I started wrestling in trash bag pants and a t-shirt. Hell, then I got a couple dollars to my name and I bought a singlet. Look at me now. Mama, you done raised a real wrestler. On March 8th, when we return to Voorhees, New Jersey, Pepper Parks, you've been a thorn in this bear's side. A cage of death, you no-showed. Hell, you really don't want to be here. But you put your wife on the line and you lost. So she's a Casa de Excellent, wiping the walls, cleaning the mirrors, doing the laundry. If you want your wife back, I'll gladly oblige. But you're gonna have to beat me in the middle of that ring. You see, Pepper, I'm a joke. I'm the ha-ha guy, right? But the fact that you wouldn't show up for the biggest show of the year makes me sick. And not that I had a gyro at a local diner sick. I'm talking disgusted. Pepper Parks, on March 8th, you fight for your woman's right. I'm gonna fight for CZW. I'll see you March 8th.
What's the problem? The problem is that I just tapped out to a kid with neon green hair who looks like he's a little light in the loafers. The problem is that I lost my wife to a big fat slob named Greg Excellence. Greg, you want to challenge me for March? I've been asking for this since you beat the big fat slow guy at Cage of Death. Excuse me for my prior obligations. You don't challenge me for March, Greg. I challenge you. Get ready, be ready, or you're gonna get stomped. And my wife is coming back home.